want to be the best educational provider and the best choice for families here in Phuket.
I really want a school where kids can be kids, where they can learn for the sake of learning. And I think that that's the key, is we really want to keep the kids loving learning all the way throughout. Because kids are born with a love of learning, we could be giving them that love of learning the whole way through. And that's what I really want to do here at Lighthouse.
So we have a spread of teachers up to the grade 10 level.
I teach 9th and 10th graders math and science.
Educators all over the world were looking for new ways to bring education to the children, to the families.
For the most part, staff seem to find us. They see what we're about and they actually send their resumes to us and say, I would like to work there.
We have a global community here at our school.
With that, we're also committed to all aspects of being an international school. We celebrate what it is to be a global citizen. With the advent of the digital medium and having kids being able to be in one part of the world and access education that is taking place both here and in another part of the world, that's really exciting.
COVID really helped us to have the opportunity to give the kids a great hybrid model where they're learning in class but also learning in a global environment.
And the Canadian style curriculum is very powerful, very world class. Canada is worldwide recognized as being a world leader in many respects. Education is one of them.
We also allow our students to take the IGCSE exams and A-level exams. So we actually offer children at the school a dual diploma, you could say.
And that's exciting for kids here in Phuket to have access to that. Education from offshore sources is very exciting.
We started with 7 kids 3 years ago, and we had no idea how quick it would grow. We didn't know what would happen, but now just our primary school is at 120 kids. Our kindergarten's at 90 kids, and we've opened another kindergarten. I think parents have really responded to our education method, our education models, and whenever they come talk to us, they are excited to put their kids in. If you live in Phuket and would like to get involved, you can contact us at Lighthouse. We have a kindergarten, we have a primary school, and we have a secondary.